want to want something new. Tell you what we want something new. Tell you what we want something new and true. We want Obama. We want Obama. The black and white king. We want Obama to unify the nation. We want Obama. We could have taken the lady, but to I and many more, we're getting the same old something. That's why we want Obama, the black and white king. That's why we want Obama, the black and white king. To unify the nation all over creation. To unify this nation all over creation. Martin Luther King, Marcus Garvey, Malcolm X gave up their life for all black men, that they can walk upright and live a good life today. That Obama can come represent the black and white king. They're calling out for the black and white king to unify the nation. They want Obama, the black and white king. Generation of today, open up your eyes and see. Something brand new and true. They wanna be a part of something that's brand new and true. The black and white king, they call Obama, the black and white king, they call Obama. Youths of today, Obama, the black and white king. Now is him and schism, no matter what color or race he may be. They want Obama, no matter what color or race they may be. They want the black and white king to unify this nation. They want Obama. They want Obama, the black and white king, the black and white king, the black and white king.